I'll also mention that I drink green tea while I do on my wood days. I have one cup of green tea and one cup of water, and it basically, every time I take a sip of the green tea, it reminds me of the contemplation I'm supposed to be on in case my mind has wandered throughout the training.